Today's the day. Today's the day. We go to Castle Coombe, baby. Anyway, let's get the car started. Needs warming up. Okay, people seem to be going for a noise test. Let's go join them. Days coal tyres take extra care on left hand corners. Would you not take care on both corners? I don't know. So the noise limit is 100 decibel. I'll be honest, I've seen videos online of people claiming to have an exhaust louder than 100 decibels and coming here and passing. So yeah, I was really worried to begin with because I thought my exhaust was quite loud, but I'm like not that worried anymore. Even on the louder setting, I'm going to put it on the louder setting. I'm going to rev it straight up to 3,500 revs, which is the highest I can do, and then and go from there. Okay, now I'm worried I'm going to fail. It's so anxious and so nerve-wracking. Stickers in the car, I think he is. Hi guys.
Morning.
Morning, how you doing?
Okay, 4.5 on the rev hanger.
Right. 92.
92? 92.
Lovely.
A bit louder than standard. Off you go.
Yes, cheers mate. 92, love it. 15 mile an hour, let's not break the speed limit and get banned. Okay, sound check done, 92, on the loudest setting, lovely. Hi, we are first on the track. Because I am new, there are other cars on, by the way, as well behind me. I'm doing what's called a sighting lap, just to get used to the track. So I think cars queue up here. I remember seeing cars queue up here. Okay, off we go. Lovely. Yeah, so the purpose of this is just to familiarise myself with the track. I've never been on a track day before, so I need to I know how to work racing lines, but it's like looking out for the cones. Do you know what I mean? What cones do I need to look out for? It's a lot wider than it actually looks when you, like, when you're on it. It's a lot wider. Okay, so yellow cone means start braking. Red cone means start turning. This is apparently the corner that catches a lot of people out. Yellow cone brake. And then turn. They were saying during the briefing that you can only overtake on the straights as well, so you can't brake into this corner. So now we're on the brake in, yellow brake, orange turn. I want to get the rubbish out. Yeah. Bad time for my phone to ring. It's kind of blind. Like, I think people are going to end up going down there. Definitely, I might even be one of them. To be first out, I must admit. Undo the window now. It's a bit sharp back now. Did I hear someone say daddy? Come over here. You can come here. You okay?
Daddy, where's the helmet?
I've just taken it off. given the black flag. Just spoke to, during the briefing, it said that once you got the black flag, you needed to go on in and speak to someone. So, let's go and see what they say. I have a feeling it was going into this chicane down here. Someone here, I think, and you're not supposed to. So, first black flag. Oops. Was it on that chicane? Just
no, going in the tower. On two consecutive laps, you overtook past the braking point.
On tower.
Yeah.
Which corner was that? I'll double check on the map and then I won't do it again.
Yeah. Because if we do it again, it'll be the end of it.
Okay. All right. No worries, mate. Oops. I've undertaken twice on tower. And then I need to double check which corner tower is and make sure I don't do it again. Obviously, if I've done it twice, I obviously thought it was okay. Are you going to be empty? Yeah. Although, they did say three black flags, so I was only showing one. It wasn't even the chicane then, it was a tower. Okay, after the braking point. Okay, so now we're taking after the yellow cone. Okay, right, I think that's track day pretty much over. Done quite a bit. I think we've gone out like 5 or 6 times. Each time is a good 15 minutes. I was definitely pushing quite hard as well, particularly on the last one. I actually come in, I was sweating because I was pushing so hard in the G-force. I've had a really good day and I'm definitely going to do it again. I do want to give a big shout out to Dream Automotive. Dream Automotive are the company which installed my exhaust system. Not only did they install my exhaust system, I also got a PR out intake installed from them as well. Anyway, that is the end of today's video. You need to move your fingers away from the cameras. Ready? Anyway, that
do
is...
Do you want me to start again?
No, just stay like that.
Okay.
Anyway, that is it for today. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed it. I tried to get as many camera angles as I can. My daughters came out with me as well. Did you have fun, girls?
Yeah.
Yeah, good, good, good. And now we're on the way home now. And now we're on the way home. So, thank you very much for watching. Drive safe. See you soon. Bye-bye.